So I'm proud my husband didn't call in sick today, but he can't get off on Thursday to go see Brooklyn's graduation, which is kind of sad because of where his work is at right now. I'm also worried that he's going to lose his job and we're going to be stuck without health insurance and we'll have to end up paying flex back and all of Matthew's therapies will need to be paid for. I'm stressed about that. I don't want him to lose his job. Even if he finds another one, all that stuff will still happen, you know, because he won't qualify for benefits right away. And I don't want to go through that. So I think that's what I'm waiting for. I'm waiting for that big boom to hit where I have to deal with it, and I don't want to deal with it. Plus, daycare during the summer has been a big monkey on my back, and I think we've got it figured out for the most part. It feels good, but I'm not really sure I can depend on these people. So that's where I'm at with that. I'm stressed. Anyway, gotta go to work. Bye.